1, 2, 3. No.
Let's try a different way.
Last days, the sign says. But nobody says how long those last days will last. Great excuse for not thinking about the future. Even better for forgetting the past. History's calling, but nobody answers. There's nobody home, so why turn on the lights? They'd rather quote scripture or old Nostradamus. You know, fill in the blanks to make it sound right. Why plan your life if there's no tomorrow? Just spend your time finding new stuff to buy. Well, some of us are out looking for answers, while other folks just sit there wondering why.
What's so damn wrong with helping the helpless? What's so damn wrong with doing what's right? If this was wrong, man, you said it was burning, they'd hand you a gas can and say, we like it bright. So much time spent on destruction, so little time spent helping a friend. So damn busy spouting out your hatred, is this really how you want it to end?
For answers, we don't want to give our future away.